Hello and welcome to my video on how to farm the tier 3 transporter network. Firstly, we'll have a look at the loot, then some general info, and then we'll look at the broken mirrors, locations and stuff like that. It's personal loot and every chest has a small chance to drop everything you can obtain. The amount seems to be about 1%, but it's a bit early to say. There's a pet, a full armor set for your armor type, and a few back pieces, and some daggers. Requirements to start farming this is to be part of the Ventia Covenant and have completed the broken mirror quests you get when you upgrade the transporter network to tier 3. After this, Simone in your Covenant Sanctum will sell you the handcrafted mirror repair kit for 20 infused rubies. These are obtained by doing random stuff in the zone. You can boost the amount of rubies you earn by using Nadia as your soulbind, as she has the Friends in Low Places trait, which will give you 20% more. As there is 3 broken mirrors you can repair each day, you will probably want to farm out a bunch of kits, so you don't have to add this to your daily grind. So now, all we have to do is locate the mirrors. For this, I strongly suggest downloading an add-on called TomTom. I have created this beautiful visual map with identicators that are linked to waypoints you can copy and paste from the description of this video. So every single day, there is one group of mirrors up and you can loot all 3 of them. Sadly, we don't know what makes them change, and it's not linked to the weekly reset or static on all regions. This means you have to locate one mirror to get started. I recommend checking the 4 mirrors that are close together to figure out which group is active, and then go to the remaining mirrors in that group. The next day, check if the same group is still active. If not, then check the mirrors close by again. Once you locate a mirror, simply click it, using the repair kit, enter, kill the adds inside and loot the chest. Hopefully this video has been informative and gets you started farming. Thanks for watching and have a great day.